Good evening, YouTube. So then, I've been tagged by the lovely Livbird8. If you don't know who she is, then click the description because you'll find a link that takes you directly to her channel. Okay, so the tag that I've actually been tagged in is the iPod Shuffle tag. If you're not sure how this works, basically you get your iPod, you put it onto Shuffle, and you go through the questions. Every time you ask a question, you answer it with whatever song comes up on your Shuffle. I'm not actually got an iPod at the minute because mine went kaput many moons ago, so I'm going to be using the trusty BlackBerry. Basically, it does the same job. So let's set the mood Livbird style by going black and white. And let's crack on with the questions. Okay, so first question. How am I feeling today? Shuffle. Okay, already we're off to a good start. It's The Only Girl in the World by Rihanna. Because, you know, sometimes life gets a bit lonely and it just feels like I'm the only girl in the world. I mean, it's alright for you men. You just never understand it. It's just, yeah. Sometimes I just feel like I'm the only girl in the world. Next question. Where will I get married? Shuffle. Okay, it's Roman's Revenge by Nicki Minaj featuring Eminem, so don't really know where I'll get married, but I'll probably steal my bride off somebody called Roman who will come and get his revenge on me, so yeah, that's going to be eventful. What is my theme song? Shuffle. Remember the Name by Fort Minor. Yeah, that's right. Remember the Name. Shock 16. Remember it. You got it? Shocks with a Z, 16. Remember the Name. What is the story of my life? Shuffle. Riding Solo by Jason Derulo. Jason Derulo. Yeah, riding solo. I don't know. I'm riding solo. Just doing everything on my own. Don't need no one. Just riding solo. Straight in there. Get out of my way. I'm riding solo. What is / was high school like? Shuffle. Okay, that's pretty good one, actually. That is... yeah, that's Miss Jackson by Outkast. So what was school all about? It was all about Miss Jackson. Oh yeah, lovely Miss Jackson. Don't even know if I had a Miss Jackson at school. Don't know. I've been left school for about like 10 or 11 years now, so yeah. All I can say is my school's not even standing anymore, so it was pretty shit, but it was all about like Miss Jackson. How can I get ahead in life? Shuffle. Okay, it's not too bad. On a Mission by KEB. So basically, yeah, I've got to get on a mission. Just got to go out there and go for it. That's, you know, put myself in a mission and that's how I'm going to get ahead in life. What is the best thing about me? Shuffle. Frisky by Tiny Temper. Well, you know me. Gotta get a little bit frisky now and then, ain't ya? It's just the way life is. What song best describes my parents? Shuffle. Okay, Dynamite by Tayo Cruz, or Tayo, however you say his name. Dynamite, anyway. So, yeah, I'm not really sure my parents and Dynamite tied together, unless somewhere along the line my parents was miners looking for gold in those hairy hills or something like that. I don't know. So, yeah, Dynamite. What song best describes my grandparents? Don't know. Let's shuffle it and find out. Okay, Empire State of Mind by Alicia Keys. So, my grandparents and Empire State of Mind. Dunno. My grandfather did own some land, so maybe he was going to build an empire on it or something like that. He was going to build something on it and then expand it and make it into an empire. So, that was just part of his Empire State of Mind. How does the world see me? Let's shuffle. Game Over by Tinchy Strider. yeah, after my appalling show at the Ultimate Gamer Weekend, then that's probably correct. The old world probably does see me as Game Over now, because that's what happened every time I went onto a game. It was on it for a few seconds and then it was Game Over straight away for me. Game Over. Will I have a happy life? Let's shuffle. Okay, Paper Planes by MIA. Don't know, didn't really answer my question. Will my life be happy? I don't really know, but as long as there's paper planes in it, then yes, I guess I'm going to be happy. What do my friends think of me? Shuffle. I Could Transform You by Chris Brown. Yes, my friends think that I am a transformer. In fact, I am YouTube's Optimus Prime. Will I ever have children? Let's shuffle. Is that right? I think I've skipped a quick... No, I'm on the right question. Will I ever have children? And the song that came up was Do You Remember by Jay Sean. So, yes, I probably will have children, but I probably won't remember them. So, yeah, that's nothing to worry about, is it? Just pop out children here, there and everywhere. Pop them out, like I actually gonna have the babies, but yeah, basically I'm just gonna have a fleet of kids, but I won't remember any of them, so who cares? What type of women do I like? That shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Okay, that's actually quite a good one, and that is Young, Fresh and New by Kelly's. That is actually quite good, actually. Yeah, I like my women young, I like them fresh, and I like them new. How does my sex life look? Let's shuffle it. yeah, Champion by Chipmunk. So, yeah. That's all that needs to be said, really, isn't it? How is your sex life today? Yeah, it's Champion, mate. Champion. Can insert your crush's name ever really love me? Let's shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Pass Out by Tiny Temper. So, can my crush ever really love me? Apparently so. As long as I use enough date rate. Can me and insert your crush's name here ever be more than just friends? Let's shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Okay, yeah, I'm not really sure what to make of that one. In fact, I don't even know... What the hell is this even doing on my phone? It's the theme tune from The Chariots of Fire. Yeah, I don't even really know how to work that one into the question. Can we be more than just friends? Whatever. Chariots of Fire theme tune. Yeah, I'll let you make your own connections to that one. Where will I be 1 year from now? Let's shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Every day I'm shuffling. yeah, let's shuffle that one. Yes, yes. Bank Robber by The Clash. Just what I've always wanted to be. A bank robber. So, yeah, look out TSB, because you're the first bank I'm going to rob. What is my biggest wish? Let's shuffle, 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 shuffle. Buck Rogers by Feeder. My biggest wish, Buck Rogers. Dunno. What does that mean? I wanna be a spaceman, I wanna Roger somebody called Buck. What is the love of my life doing at this very moment? Every day I'm shuffling. Take Me to the Hospital by The Prodigy. Yeah. She's in A&E. Nasty fool. Says I pushed her downstairs. There's no evidence. Okay, ooh. A grim question. How will I die? Shuffle. Okay, I was hoping for something like peaceful, but no. Apparently chop suey by System of a Down, so... I'm going to die by being made into chop suey, so... If you order a Chinese, just watch out because it might contain pieces of me. You'll recognise it, your noodles will be wearing a hat, so... Oh, okay, come to the last question. What will happen after I die? Let's shuffle it. Let the Sunshine by Labyrinth. So, yeah, that's not too bad, is it? That's quite nice, actually. After I die, the sun will come out and shine. So, there we go. So there you go, guys. That was my playlist or my shuffle list for questions. Yeah, so I don't think mine actually came out that bad, to be honest with you. I think Liv's come out a lot worse for her. I thought I was going to get some really dodgy answers, but yeah. I think I got quite lucky on that. I think I escaped it quite well. So yeah, there you go. That was my tag response for Livbird8's iPod shuffle tag. Okay, so as this is a tag, I'm going to keep the tag going and tag a few people of mine. So the people I'm going to tag are just here. Yep. And the reason why I'm tagging these people is because I just think they'll be game, they'll be up for a bit of a laugh, probably. So, yeah. I mean, if your name did just appear there, don't feel pressured into doing it. It's just tag. Just if you want to feel like doing it, then go for it. And, yeah, that's it. So, there you go. That was my video response to Livbird8's iPod shuffle tag. Thank you for watching. I've been Shock16, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye-bye for now.